Hello viewers, I am Rakib. In this lesson I will show you how you can modify your selection in Photoshop. So when you have inserted an image in Photoshop, you will double click the background layer and select OK. That will make it a regular layer, and then you will hold Ctrl from your keyboard and click here once. That will make the selection. And to modify this selection, we will go to Select, Modify, Border. I would choose 35 pixels here. You can choose some different value. Click OK. And now you can see we have modified our selection and it has created a border for us like this. And we can also modify it selecting Modify Smooth. Let's choose 10 pixels here and click OK. Then you can see now we have the border which is smoother than the previous one. And also you can expand this selection. Let's expand it 10 pixels. You can expand it like this, and also you can contract it. Click contract, and the same pixel that was expanded, if you click it, then you will see it where it was. And the last option is feather, which is here, and let's choose it to 10 pixels. You already know what feather does. It softens the edges like this, and this is how you can modify your selections, and then you can use them. Like if you click for another layer and paint it with a different color, then you can see the changes like this. So that's it for this lesson, and with this lesson we have completed chapter 2. From the next lesson we will start chapter 3. So hope to see you guys in chapter 3. Thanks for watching.